Just need 7 steps to build a backyard basketball court yourself. 1. Make the foundation for the backyard basketball court. Because everyone's backyard is different in size, if you want to build a basketball court, you'll need to prepare an area with concrete or asphalt foundations. There is no limit to its size, 30 feet by 30 feet, 25 feet by 30 feet, or any other size. It is also possible if you want to build a full basketball court. Typically, in the United States, the price of building a concrete foundation is $5 to $10 per square foot. However, if you already have a previously constructed concrete foundation, it can continue to be used. 2. Measure the size of the foundation. In order to determine the quantity of backyard basketball court surface to buy, you need to measure the size of the foundation so that we can make the drawings. It is not required to be a square or rectangle, and even if it is curved all around, do not worry about it. It will not affect the laying of the floor. 3. Install the basketball hoop. Install the basketball hoop in a suitable location. Fixed or movable basketball hoop is possible. In general, fixed ones are more durable and it has higher structural strength. In addition, we recommend installing a height-liftable hoop because it is more kid-friendly. Kids can also have fun on it. 4. Choose and buy the basketball tiles. We recommend that you build with modular flooring, which is also the choice for most backyard basketball courts. Because it has a variety of colors to choose, and it is not easy to fade. In addition, it can be used in a wide range of environments and can be used in minus 50 degrees to 80 degrees. Its price in the United States is $40 to $60 per square meter. ZSFloor provides you with a cost-effective choice. Because we are a manufacturer, there are no middlemen to make a profit. So you use $10 to $25 to buy a square meter. In addition, our floors are equipped with shock-absorbing pads, which can protect the athlete's joints. Most importantly, our floor has passed CE, ISO, and other inspections, and the motion parameters meet the requirements of FIBA. And we offer you a 10-year warranty. 5. Design the sport court. Choose a color scheme for your dream backyard basketball court. In addition, you can add your favorite team logo or family logo on it. Then contact ZSFloor, tell us what you think, you can get a design drawing. When you have any new ideas, we can help you revise the drawings. 6. Install the floor. After receiving the goods, you can do the floor installation according to the drawing. The floors of ZSFloor are linked by clips. This means that you don't need to spend extra money for professional workers to install it, and you and your family can complete everything in just a few hours. 7. Lines and logo drawing. After finished the floor installation, you need to draw the game lines and DIY logo on the court. For most people, this is a difficult thing. It is necessary to use textured paper on the court to stick the line drawing area and then spray paint. Finally, multicolor logos are more difficult to make. But if you're using a ZSFloor floor, everything becomes easier. We provide pre-drawing lines and logo service for customers before delivery. Also, if you want to turn the basketball court into a multi-purpose sports court, it's feasible. Such as add a pickleball court on it. Above all, with ZSFloor you don't have to draw the lines yourself. By the time you finish the installation, the game lines and logo are already done. If you wish to build a backyard basketball court for your family, please email us, info@sfloor.cn. Or you can visit our website to leave a message, zsfloortech.com. Here's what our client's dream court looks like when finished.
We done did so many pull-ups on it, no wonder we getting in shape. Too busy backing my words up with actions to ever go front of your face. What? Hey, you done changed. Billionaires talk to me different when they see my pay stuff from Lucian Grange. Told myself that I would get through this verse and I'm not gonna mention the plane. But look at the plane. The fuck are we saying? Yeah. What? The fuck are we saying? Big 81, but I don't own a Harley. I ride a Mercedes with Shane. Hey, it's me and Lil Harley.